There are many people out there that complain that they feel hungry in the middle of the night, or they feel sleepy in the middle of the day. Now only we are beginning to understand that there are a bunch of proteins. They interact with each other at a certain time of the day, they turn on and off, and there are these 20,000 neurons in the base of our brain that act as master clock. Almost every organ in our body, whether it's gut, liver, muscle, heart, even on our skin, there are clocks. And these clocks tune our metabolism, our behavior, our physiology, even what time our hair grows on our skin to right time of the day. For a very long time, we thought that light-dark cycle is the primary cue to reset our clock. But over the last few years, we have also come to understand that many of the clocks that are present in our liver, gut, etc., they actually are more sensitive to another cue, and that is when we eat. So, in the morning, the first sight of light and the first bite of breakfast are the most important timing cue for our clocks. And if we can keep those two events synchronized and reliable day after day, then that's the best way to keep a healthy clock and to have a healthy life. This research has two major findings. For many people who do this midnight binge eating, there might be a genetic basis to it. Second, and more importantly, this research also shows even if someone is genetically pre-wired, this can be completely overridden by strong behavioral change. By changing behavior and by changing meal timing, one can completely override that genetic program and be healthy.